You know what? It's amazing. He's an extremely charming man. You talk to him, he's very upbeat, he's very pleasant. He hasn't said one thing negative to me. Every time I ask him how he's doing, he says he's doing fine. And I kid you not, he wanted to talk about the NBA Finals.